it's almost as if he's little feather down the leg side.
Just watching England play cricket, it's at times like this that all I really want to do is tell you how PVC compression fittings work. Let's have a look. Here is a length of 1¼-inch PVC pipe. Now I'm going to show you the two different types of compression fitting there is for PVC. Firstly, we have a compression fitting that goes onto the bottom of a metal flange. You often see these go onto the bottom of a wash basin or a trap, and they have a small rubber seal just here. The trap or the bottom, whatever you're connecting to, seals on here, and there's a small, you can see the thread inside this nut, that twists up round and makes a watertight seal. On the other side of this, we have a more traditional type of PVC compression fitting. We have our nut, we have our anti-slip collar here, and then the actual tapered rubber seal just here. Now the pipe sits in here just like that, just like so. So let's have a look at this. The nut slips on first here. The anti-slip collar then goes on. These can be either blue or red coloured. Now the idea of this is, as that nut turns round, if that was just going onto the tapered rubber seal, that would just pull it up and it would never tighten up properly. Now the tapered rubber seal goes on, and then you push it all together, making sure when you do so that the pipe goes fully home, making sure that your tapered rubber seal is happily down within the fitting. Then bring up your nut. Most of the time you just tighten them up by hand, but you can do them with grips. Be careful when you do, because metal grips on plastic, obviously metal always wins, and it'll rip apart. And then you just tighten that up, and that there then creates a watertight PVC seal. I hope you found today's plumberparts.co.uk video helpful. If you need any more help, or you think we've missed anything out, do let us know on our YouTube page or visit our website at plumberparts.co.uk. Don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you soon, guys. Bye. Plumberparts.co.uk. Honest reviews and advice.